I understand that you called Mr. Hoy, Mr. Mayor. Do you want to comment on that?
It was a very short call. You know, I think he took it personally. And I regret that, but, you know, it's not personal. That's all I got to say.
And as you just saw, that was John Hoey talking with us about his conversation with the mayor. Hoey tells us that the mayor has offered